My name is Arya Singh, Managing Director of the SME India. Today's topic is start here overview planning. Overview of plan engineering cycle from the conceptualization. Here we have in the five category plant design plan the planning. First there is a feasible study, second is a basic engineering package, third engineering performance construction, fourth startup and commissioning, fifth operation and maintenance, sixth revamp. Start here. Plant overview planning. Here we have the like this the as per the chart or per the our the drawing as per the our planning view planning scenario. Pre-cooler, cooler mixer, liquid expander, LNG from the mechanical, LNG to the store, nitrogen removal column, fuel gas compressor, compressor to fuel gas the system. So this is the one the system which is the we required for the refinery or the LNG petrochemical plant. Here we have this the estimation of the feasibility, how we going to start and complete the feasibility study for the equipment and area. We have to analyze plant overview planning. We have in 5-6 stages. First stage, developing the process concept. Second stage, designing LNG petrochemical and refining plant. Design basic engineering feed. Third, costing LNG petrochemical and refining plant cost, the estimation feasibility report DFR. Fourth, managing the project EPC minus engineering performance and construction commissioning and startup last activity in EPC. Front end engineering, we are discussed in our previous. Front end engineering. Front end engineering fee are the front end engineering design. Feed is and the engineering design approach the used to control the project expenses and thoroughly plan a project before a fixed bid what and submitted. First one. It may also refer to the as a pre-project planning PPE, front end loading, FEL, feasibility analysis, or the yearly project planning. So these are the things very important to keep in mind while we go to start the feasibility study. Contact detail is a confidential. Overview, fee, methodology, reference, external links. So these are the all part of the plant feasibility study. Overview fee is the basic engineering which come after the conceptual design or the feasibility study. The fee design focuses the technical requirement as well as through the investment cost or project. The fee can be divided into the separate package covering the different portion of the project. The fee package is used as a basis for the winding the execution phase construction EPC EPIC is and is used as fee will reflect all of the client project specific requirement and avoid the significant change during the execution phase. Fee contractor usually take around 1 year to complete a large size project. During the fee phase, there is close communication between the project owners and operator and the engineering contractor to work up project specific requirement. The front-end engineering focuses on the technical requirement and identifying main cost for the proposed project. Second, it used to establish a price for the execution phase of the project in evaluate the potential risk. It is a typically followed by the detailed design or the detailed engineering. The amount for the amount of the invested in the front end engineering is the higher than the traditional cost because the project is specific or the thoroughly instructed and following typical development in the detail. Project organization chart. These are the thing which is the big discussion in the previous for the feasibility study. So project organization chart, project scope, define it the civil, mechanical and chemical engineering, hazard, safety and economic study, 2-day, 3-day preliminary model, equipment layout and installation plan, engineering designing, package development, major equipment list, automation strategy, process flow diagram, project timeline, fixed the weight port. Traditional all of these documents would be developed in the detail during the design review. After the quote has been agreed to, a company use fee will developer did the material before the submitting a quote. Front end engineering is the typically used by the design building engineering firm. This firm may operate in the various industries including automation, the chemical processing, construction, EPD, equipment design, manufacturing, pharmaceutical, petrochemical process system design, production line design, refining, mechanic vision. So those are the coming in the one scenario. Fee methodology. Fee methodology, third one. A way of the looking at a project before the completing detailed design. There is the no great way to conduct the fund engineering. Engineering study generally fee required as the engineer or a group of engineers to methodology and legally consider the project example the consideration may be include degree of the automation depending on the application being the considered the automation may or the may not be appropriate determine the amount of the automation in the project will help determine the equipment, labor cost, level, layout and design. Rate a level to hit the certain rate or the level of the example production is a certain amount of the equipment material and automation may be required to determine key rates and parameters will have a great effect on the overall project cost and the timeline. Degree of the automation depending on the application being considered, the automation may or the may not be applied to determine the amount of automation in the project will help determine equipment, labor cost, layout and design. Rate and level to hit a certain rate or the level of example production, a certain amount of the equipment, material and automation may be required to determine key rates and parameter will have a great effect on the overall project cost and timeline. It also includes the outline and stage of the expenses to the happen in the future or through the timeline is not especially started for the such expenses such as the case the plot area allocated the expansion at the certain stage is usually not the transgressed. Plant overview. The planning is thanks for the watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like, comment my channel. Thanks for watching the SME India Private.